Hey everyone, I'm back. You may be wondering why the screen is currently black. Well, it's for good reason. You'll see soon. Oh, okay, now it's working. That's right, baby! It's pizza time! Probably gonna turn on the audio. Maybe it should be good. As you can see, I've already played a bit. So, however, we are going to start a brand new file for this Let's Play. It's the noise. I've already been through this tutorial like three more times than I can count. I know how to play this game. But yeah, I recommend you play this game. This. Now this is in the zone. So yes, I am kind of playing. I am playing with a controller. I'm gonna be more comfortable. Pizza time. All app do portals unlocked for this playthrough. Here we are in John Gather Hall. Let's go change first. There we go. Yeah, I played the Sage demo first. Don't judge me. Look, I wanted to see if the game was right for me, and it's gonna sell. Yeah, it is. Queens of Tango. You can't defeat the Devlin. Unless you're himself. Yeah, indeed, that combo was getting somewhere. Okay, I do. Oh, this is where you get the treasure. Yeah, that's what I call cheesy. Well, that happened, but, well, technical difficulties, please stand by. Bring him to that treasure room. If I can control myself, I'll to get back. And there goes our combo. Welcome to Devlin Temps. You guess you can call this guy who can't play video games well, who attempts to play a highly skilled play video game. Bang! Oh, that was close. Very nice indeed. Now we're reaching the first of the Sage demo levels. I guess I can give some fun facts. For starters, talk about some of the things that are different in compared to the final game and Sage. For starters, Pete's Escape is kind of harder age because they kept because in the Sage Pete's Escape for some reason they decided to keep putting pizza wizards. Pizza wizards, for those of you who don't know, are would instantly turn you into a knight and force you to have to jump. This was where they first appeared, and I did not like them. God, I stopped jumping off of the damn... Save myself. Yeah, that combo was indeed lame. Pizza drop! God damn, I miss. Okay. Oh, yeah. This is happening. I can't believe I wasted a good super taunt. Oh yeah, in the early, in the Sage demo, originally, Jerome. Yeah, he wasn't a character in the early Sage demos. Like, he just didn't exist in the early stage demo. Oh, and you'd lose the night transformation the second. It's down thrust attack. Oh, did I mention that the second you went wall in the stage demo with night transformation, it would just cause you to instantly lose it? Alright, you can get the ball transformation in the Sage demo by simply crouching on a slope. Come on, let me in. I need to get the treasure. Ooh, beats game. A nice break. Almost there. Damn. Got him. Very nice indeed. Very nice indeed. Now I could just challenge Pepperman right now, but I instead feel like continuing my streak. Welcome to the ancient cheese, everyone. Oh yeah, I'm probably not gonna be able to get that combo. Was indeed getting somewhere. So that explosion room, dude, of course. There's. Hey, I'm gonna get this out of the way. There is no chance in hell of getting a P rank in any video. So yeah, just letting you know so you don't get your hopes up. Should probably pick this one up during the escape, but I like knowing I have all the toppings before starting the escape. Well, task failed successfully, I say. Yeah, you have rightful reasons to fear me. Why are there toppings like that? Oh. Yeah, natural curiosity works wonders. Goodness. I just thought, you know, but I'm doing real good. But can I do S rank good? Hold on, wait, that wall broke. There's a final topping. I just gotta get out while I still can. That was me attempting to save my own butt, but definitely can't save him. But stupidity can't save itself. God damn it! I'm losing my rank. Why is there an empty spot there? For the devs to laugh and gawk at anyone who freaking... I think we're getting to the close to the beginning. Okay. Oh, frick, 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 frick. Damn. I'm about to die to pizza face, am I? This run had so much promise. Yeah. Oh god, that was extremely close. I say we do one more level. Yeah, shut up. How about running a boss game already? Alright, time for the next level. Blood Sauce Dungeon. Just send that man straight to hell with me. If you guys want to make tips about how to play this game in the comments, go right a freaking ahead. Then again, you can mock my gameplay all you want down there too. I wouldn't know, right? I don't know what the hell you're commenting in the moment. I'm the video you're watching right now. Well, future me will know. Just not. Wow! What the? Okay. What? No. 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 Not yet. Oh, wait. God damn it. Stop dying for a minute. Ow. Do si do, and around I go. Get out of here. Who eats anchovies on their pizza? Wait, was that Jerome? Alright, now I need to find out where that is. I was not very good on the stage demo, I'll tell you that much. And there, I couldn't get a high combo because, and there goes Anchi. He's being that achievement for not getting to. Not touching any lava in Pizzascape. I mean, not. It's Blood Sauce Dungeon. Ow. How am I supposed to break that block? No, it was one-sided. thought that was something, yeah. Oh, there's a John door. Alright, now we just gotta get to the exit. Oh, look at that, I got my hurt being 10 times. Award. Good to see I'm still terrible with this. Yeah, I got in there. I wonder where that last secret is. Oh, never mind. Time to get the hell out of here. Yeah, nothing can stop me. Oh, why is there that section? Oh wait, this is where John was. My curiosity's going to kill me, isn't it? Gotta say though, props to the guy who made the music in this game. This stuff's enough to rock my balls off and make and get the adrenaline kicking up faster than Peppino. Oh, there's the exit! Now it's time to go fight the boss. Oh wait. Okay. You know, we got time. Alright, here's your freaking money. Open up the boss gate. Time for the fight against Pepperman. Peppino versus Pepperman. I actually attempted to P rank this fight. It's too hard. It was too hard for me. This attack is a bit of an annoyance. I usually just do a strategy I call the football tackle. Oh god, that was insanely close. God damn it. What the? I parried that thing too. Not great. God damn it. I almost instinctively reset. There we go. And now that's floor one done. Very all A across the boards. I got A's across the board, it seems. Let's go up, so we can see where we're going to the next episode. Well, I guess I'll end this episode here. So, yeah, you guys are gonna see a lot more Pizza Tower until, you know, we're done with this. But until then, thanks guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Oh, wait, I need to... I probably need to close the game. Alright, now, goodbye.